Is a new faith-centered movie a trip worth taking? We check out God Bless the Broken Road.
Love calls us to bring them home.
God Bless the Broken Road comes from director Harold Cronk, who also directed the first two God's Not Dead movies. This movie is centered around a person who is in need of redemption. Actor Lindsay Pulsifer plays Amber, a widow of a soldier killed in Afghanistan. After her husband's death, she is crippled with grief and stress. Furthermore, she loses her faith in God and her love of singing. Unfortunately for her, there are very few people willing to help Amber out. Her mother-in-law shames her for going on a date with someone else, her daughter is a brat, and her only friends care more about her lack of faith than her personal well-being. When Amber does meet someone new, she backs away because he's a race car driver who drives too fast and crashes his car. The movie's logic and morals are muddy at best, suggesting only terrible things will happen to people that lose their faith. The film itself is generic in just about every way except for the performance by Pulsifer. It has the sheen of a commercial and eye-rolling dialogue. There are good faith-based movies out there like War Room and Blue Like Jazz. This is not one of them. I give God Bless the Broken Road 1 Joe out of 5. To read my review, check out St. Joe Live in Friday's edition of the St. Joseph News Press or go online to stjoelive.com. And join me next week as I review The Predator. Until then, we'll be live at the movies. See you later.